Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Stars. So, I was just wandering around, trying to get these little guys to follow me as many as possible, and I noticed this. Yeah, I have no idea, but I'm here now. And I found a thing. Makeshift soul key. I wonder how I made this. Is it a shiny? Seems to be a shiny. This appears to be a very rudimentary version of the door technology used by Reapers. It could have been used to open a rift between two locations, but the passage would have been unstable, and certainly not up to commission standards. Not that it matters, as large swathes of the workings have melted and the machine no longer functions. Strange. Well, I guess that was it. And Conga Line achievement. Yay! That was pretty much the only reason I was here. Wait, unstable rift. Oh, unstable rift like that one. Maybe he used that or something? Interesting. Very interesting. I have to try and remember where that dungeon was. I mean, I sort of remember, maybe. Well, not like things here are particularly dangerous anyway. Actually have been this. Yeah, pretty sure it was here. He's got spider and fire and stuff. Thank you. is gonna be a tough one, isn't it? This is gonna be really difficult. Just roll right into that. The AoE on that one is a lot bigger than I give it credit. I should really be more careful. Fireballs. But I was close. A silent servant has been vanquished and their soul power added to yours. Ooh. Super powered arrow. Nice. Well, that was a thing. Up here anyway. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Well, that was definitely something. Not sure if it really helps, but I mean, it definitely helps, it's a nice upgrade. Not what I meant to do. Not what I meant with that one. I don't even remember where I'm going now. Oh yeah, probably back to Lockstone and... I can do around here, I suppose. We're still trying to find that. A twin of that structure. I'm trying to keep an eye on that. But I just don't remember it. Point going down there. Maybe. And there's this. I still need like a key or something for this. Maybe all down roasted, huh? Get the roasted already went there, so I guess I can always go to the port and talk to people there. But let's at least try to make some progress. Where's the door? Where's the door? Thank you. somewhere. Watchtowers. I think it's here. There's some purpose to setting those on fire. I just don't know what it is. Technically, I have no reason to kill it, I can just go here. Shortcut at least. Oh, hello there. Come here first. It's mostly just a waybreak, it seems. Oh well. Damn, the weather sure is rough up here. The wind's just howling through my pipes. Still, a bit of other weather's never deterred me before, especially with the beast so close now. I wonder what it looks like. Based on what the cross said, it sounds like a proper monster. Poor Hadrian Wild, I can't wait to see you fight it. Forgetting I can just do that to enemies. Should probably keep that in mind more. too bad. Hey, more healing. First head back actually. I want to see where it was this way. I just address my bad ideas. It's not like there's anyone to stop me anyway. I just wanted to know what goes this way. Oh. Well, Gordon may be disappointed, I guess. So it should be this way. Is there anything to this? What's the point? Is it something dead on fire? Hmm. guess if we... maybe the climate changes and the storm passes? Like maybe that makes it so that the fire doesn't go out? That would be an interesting... definitely have to come back here later. Me all the way back here. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep asking going down. Okay. Okay, small safe spot. Actually, I'm just gonna open this first. That's totally not a fight arena or anything. There we go. That wasn't too bad, I think. It certainly could be worse. Yay! Healing! Secret. Well, I say secret, but doesn't seem like I can do anything here yet. suspicious. Well, there's another at least.
This is it! That's the beast! Oh boy, my heart is pounding. Are you gonna fight it? I'm gonna stay well out of the way and take notes for my son. Good luck! Well, I could fight it, but first I'm gonna save and take a break because my tummy is hurting again. Betty. His name is Betty. Interesting. Anyway, hope you all have fun and I'll see you next time. Buh-bye!